I've always loved arcade controllers, but after countless hours on my 8-bit DOR arcade stick, I found myself wanting just a bit more. More width, more depth, and just enough extra height for comfort and modding space. So instead of buying a new controller, I decided to build my own. This is Project ArcadeFrame, a modular arcade controller enclosure designed for DIY builders, gamers, and tinkerers who want complete control over their setup. It's wider, deeper, and taller than most off-the-shelf options, with enough room for Japanese, Korean, European, and American levers, custom PCBs, and clean cable management. And the best part, you can build it yourself. The frame is built entirely from standard aluminium parts. Simple to source online and perfect for modular builds. For the panels, I used 3mm hardboard, the same material you'll see on the back of kitchen cabinets and furniture. It's lightweight, sturdy, and easy to work with. You can cut it using just a utility knife and a straight edge. No power tools required. Every step was done by hand. Just basic tools and a bit of patience. I designed this to be a project anyone can tackle, no matter if you're equipped with a full workshop or just beginning your first DIY controller project. I created the enclosure drawings in AutoCAD and Fusion, with every part modeled for precision and modularity. ArcadeFrame is designed as a platform built to evolve. These drawings will be available to anyone who wants to make their own ArcadeFrame. You can tweak it or use it as is. Once the prototype was done, I wanted to take it to the next level, so I partnered with PCB Way to manufacture custom 3mm aluminium panels for the top and sides. The process was simple. I uploaded my 3D files, selected the aluminium type and finish, and submitted the order. Their support team was fantastic, quick to answer questions and make sure the parts came out just right. Shipping was fast, packaging was great, and the whole process took less than 3 weeks from order to delivery. The result? A sleek, durable upgrade that makes the ArcadeFrame feel truly premium. Project ArcadeFrame started as a personal challenge, but it's become something I want to share. If you've ever thought about creating your own arcade controller, this is the perfect place to start. So grab some aluminium, grab some hardboard, and build your own arcade frame. Because sometimes, the best way to get the perfect fit is to make it yourself. And this is just the beginning. I'll keep evolving and refining the arcade frame over time. If you've got ideas, suggestions, or wild dreams for what it could become, I'd love to hear them. Catch you next time.